Can we quickly talk about how legitimately creepy of a noise that is? That that this does at the end of... That this game does at the end of all these, at the end of the Undead campaigns. Like, that... It's a fucking terrifying noise, man. It's fucking awful. Right, okay. Greetings, minions. I'm your humble narrator, Uncle Sideways, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this year Warcraft 3 Reign of Chaos Undead campaign. This time it's Chapter 8, Under the Burning Sky. 1 hour later, on a hill... overlooking Dalaran. So we're slightly to the east of Dalaran now. Or to like northeast. Some of them. We're a bit away from Dalaran, is the point. Yeah, the wizards are angry with us. Fairly understandably, we did kick the fucking door in and we're like, our stuff now. Sorry.
The Circle of Power has been prepared per your instructions, Lich. Are you ready to begin the summoning?
Nearly. I've been reading through Medivh's spellbook. His knowledge of demons alone is staggering. I suspect that he was far more powerful than anyone ever realized.
Not powerful enough to escape death, that is for certain. Suffice to say, the work he began, we will finish today. Let the summoning commence.
Right. Oh, good. We've actually got a solid time this time, in that we just have half an hour.
I bow.
We just have a solid half hour in which to finish this, and that's it. Okay, sorry for a second. I was panicking because it looked like we didn't have any fucking gold mines. Right. So what do we have to work with right now?
The we've got
Arthas and
Lord Arthas. Our
a
scouts
shit
have found a cache
ton
of goblin
of...
landmines. Excellent. We will make good use of them.
Okay, so we've got Arthas and a shit ton of Nerubians. Right, well, let's quickly send Arthas over here to collect these landmines.
Our town is
defend
under...
Kael’thas
or not.
Costs.
The summoning must not be disrupted.
Shit, like, fucking turn around, come on!
Where
you, let's get you the fuck out of there, Jesus fucking wept. Kind of hanging around waiting for, I don't know, waiting for Jesus to come back, what the fuck are you doing?
Fine.
Hi there, lad. How you doing? Doing good?
Frostborn,
yeah, you're doing fine.
Hungers.
Right, I think what we're gonna need is we're definitely gonna need a couple more necromancers.
No one orders me.
Because if there's anything that I feel we always need, it's some more necromancers. Do you know what I mean?
No one orders me.
Some more necromancers and some more catapults. These are like the two things that are always necessary for us.
I bow to your will.
Right, well. I'm gonna do here is I'm also gonna
obey.
Yeah, I'm also gonna just quietly start plonking some
where shall my blood be
plonking
spilled?
Some more Ziggy Rats down as well.
My fate is sealed. Yes, master.
And then you go hide up there.
My life for Desu. I gladly obey.
Just, yeah, keep that shit. Whoops.
What is it now?
Incoming enemy forces.
Our town is under attack.
The restless dead await. At last.
Come on, lads. Let's have them. As ever, it's always a matter of having them. And again, Mage's Guild. Really not something I would refer to anything from Dalaran as. Because a Mage's Guild implies, you know, a wider civilization that doesn't involve mages, which just isn't a thing with Dalaran.
Summoning is
like, sorry, every aspect of their culture is wizards. Like, it's they're pretty straightforward in terms of what they're doing, really. Dalaran.
Summoning is complete.
Pretty fucking straightforward, because it's just wizards. who are wondering what a wonderful whiz it was, is yeah, what the entirety of Dalaran is.
No one orders me around. What is it now?
Okay, hopefully this shouldn't be too difficult. If I recall correctly, I never really had too much difficulty with this level. Because actually, I'm quite looking forward to because we get some...
Our town is under attack.
At last.
Oh shit, our town is under attack.
I bow to your will, thy bidding, master.
Research complete.
Thy will be done.
Hi there, how you doing?
What is it now?
Oh, wait, my fucking... My Nerubians don't have the one ability that Nerubians are specifically useful for, do they?
No one.
They don't have web, do they? No, they don't. Okay, right, where's the fucking... Get them web!
Tread lightly. The shadows beckon. Where shall my blood is this?
I mean, good God, it's only their defining trait. It's not like it's important. And good, fuckity Christ. Okay, good. Now it's just waiting. But yeah, I believe we do get some unique units over the course of this. Because, you know, we are, you know, we're summoning a Master of the Burning Legion. And, you know, the game, you know, the Burning Legion, they want us to succeed.
Summoning our tower is under attack.
As you would.
The Legion's fury scorches
really.
The sky. The barriers between the worlds are weakening. The Legion has sent hellhounds to aid us. The beasts are yours to command, Death Knight.
Fabulous. There you go. As I said, speaking of enemy forces, it's actually...
No one orders me around.
Send those away and,
tread lightly. Speak, fool.
There you go, just quietly replace them with,
tread lightly.
Some fell hounds. Lovely.
Frostmourne hungers.
Some proper demon wolves, yes. Master.
No one orders me around.
What does the shadow will?
Did I accidentally? Yeah, I accidentally brought a fucking shade with me. Get the fuck out of here. No one cares about you and what you want. Go away, you're useless to me.
Speak, fool.
Absolutely fucking useless to me. Yeah, no, lovely little demons here. I like my demons. I like demons, this is why I main a warlock in World of Warcraft. Demons are cool. They just are. Just a fact.
Our town is under
shit.
Attack.
I bow.
My life for this.
Shit, run away.
They came from. Our town is under attack. They came
speak,
from.
Fool.
Behind.
We're under attack from two sides now.
Lightly.
Bugger lads, turn back round.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Let's just get this healing itself. Well, not healing itself, but let's just have this start healing while we
upgrade.
Slowly make our way over there.
No one orders me.
And down it comes, and then is yeah, basically immediately mulched. Yeah, as you'd hope and expect. Can I get another set of demons, please? I want more demons to play with. Genuinely, this is one of the missions that I always remember fondly because it gave me demons to play with. Although there is always a thing that the Fellhounds have always faintly resembled Zerg.
What
I've been led
now?
To believe. I never played StarCraft. Myself. Oh look!
At last, I bow.
Run away!
Speak, fool. This is one.
Look, lads, it's an encroaching enemy force. Let's fuck him up!
last.
Fabulous.
Frostborn.
Yeah, really, what I should be doing in between mission, in between fights, is actually just going and hanging out near the.
Where shall my blood be spilled? Yes, master.
Ah, they blew up the ziggurat. But I should be hanging around the,
Speak, fool.
The Fountain of Health, really, shouldn't I?
What is it now?
Not...
I bow
dilly-dallying around, not being healed while the fight goes on. I don't know if it, like, it's technically possible for you to respond to this fight by sending out your own force to go beat up the enemy camp, but personally I've never done that. There's never really been a reason for me to do that, and I don't think there's an optional quest for the Goblin Landmines, which I've also almost never done, but
I will be done.
Speak, fool.
Yeah, there's just no reason, if you ask me. To go take the fight to them, because you can survive this entirely adequately.
You rang
without.
By Neru, the time is
right.
Oh,
summoning is complete.
At last.
I see the enemy.
Speak, fool.
Hi there, friend. How's it going?
Town is under attack.
Yeah, hi there, lads. I'm afraid I've shown up now.
The Legion has sent hellhounds to aid us. The beasts are yours to command.
Hellhounds.
Whatever. Finally.
Okay, let's just go back and get this healed
while
we
blood be spilled.
I have this chap here rebuild things.
No one orders me around.
It's an increasingly large, increasingly made up of demons here. Yeah. It does beg the question as to why they didn't just send all demons.
My fate is sealed.
For this fight. Do you know what I mean?
Lightly.
Why not just send a whole shit ton of demons all at once? Unless the explanation is that they couldn't actually send them down. Hard to tell. Also, I genuinely don't know why I still get press review code for Switch games. Don't know, never asked for it. Don't have a Switch. I literally own basically anything else that existed before I decided to pick up a Switch, gonna be blunt. If I'm being completely honest.
I wish only to serve.
I don't like Nintendo. I've always been of the opinion that Nintendo can, like, go fuck itself with the most aggressive implement they can find. My Nintendo opinions.
Summoning is complete.
Yep, let's start getting you with your new
summoning is
yep,
complete.
Upgrade you spirit towers again. Fabulous. Just slowly crystals are appearing above you. Just
no
slowly.
One orders me around.
It does always amuse me how just like genuinely kind of mystical magical the undead are compared to basically all the other factions. They're like the only other one that's quite as kind of metaphysical in the way that all of their shit works is the Night Elves. And the Night Elves can go fuck themselves. In case you were wondering, my opinion on Night Elves can also go fuck themselves.
Upgrade complete.
Elves in general can go fuck themselves, is my honest opinion. Oop.
At last.
I believe I just spot an enemy force. Oh no, wait, they're coming from the other way.
What is it?
Hi, lads. I'm showing up to beat you up.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
And yeah, you did blow up my ziggurat, but honestly, it wasn't that big of a problem.
At last.
And we just lost our last necromancer. But it's fine, because we've got a whole holy fuck ton of demons, we're cool. Because we're still host to demons here. Honestly, the demons are more impressive than the necromancers at this stage. Because who wouldn't want to be at the head of their own demon legions, you know what I mean?
What is it now?
Demons are fantastic. Just gonna arbitrarily send these guys out to go poke something if they can get there. Which they probably can't.
Summon likely is complete, finally. Speak.
Can we put, yeah, can we fucking, geez, there we go. Could you get some guys out there into combat, please? Okay, apparently our death coil can heal demons.
Finally.
Interesting.
My bidding, master.
Not quite sure why it can do that, but I'll take it. Like, it means that this is just, I just have an easier job. If I can heal demons with death magic. I mean, I suppose really the magic that we're using came from the Burning Legion, so it kind of makes sense that we can heal shit with it. Maybe. No, it doesn't really, does it? No. Ah, well, I tried. What the fuck? What else do you want from me? I fucking tried to make it make sense. And now we're just back to playing the waiting game.
I bow to your will. Speak, fool.
It's a simple level, this one. Most of the killing time between waves of enemy attackers, honestly.
The Legion has sent Hellhounds to aid us. The beasts are yours to command, Death Knight.
No one would.
Cool. Yet more big horrible beasties. Hi lads, how you doing? Still primarily concerned with blowing up that tower, despite the fact that they were literally being eaten by demons. That's an almost impressive degree of dedication to one very specific but like and fairly ill-advised goal.
This is more likely. At last.
Although it does look like we did actually lose one of the Hellhounds to that attack.
Yes, master. I wish only to serve. Thy wish only to serve. Thy will die. No one orders me around.
Okay, and everyone's fine again, so let's just send them all
back. Tread lightly. I bow to your will.
What is it now?
Thy bidding, master.
Isn't it lovely to see that? Oh, wait, I fucking see you already.
Finally. Tread lightly.
I fucking see you, lads.
This is more like it.
Lads, you really don't want to go that way, because we already know where you are.
No one is around.
Hi, how's it going? Clearly not going too great. Although, I'll give you this, you did blow up one of the towers.
Where shall my blood be spilled? Speak, fool. Frostborn hungers.
Yeah, we'll give you that. One of the towers did go up.
I gladly
no
obey.
One orders me around.
And back here to wait. Oop. Spirit Tower. Spirit Tower.
Tread lightly.
Fan dabby dozy. I could have sworn we got other demons though. I could have sworn we got like infernals or something, which are essentially golems but on fire and green. Also, just occurred to me, I haven't. Huh. You know, I really need to be using this mana burn thing on any wizards that show up, because that could fuck them up, looking at that. Yeah, mana combusts dealing damage equal to the amount of mana burned, yeah.
Summoning is complete.
I could, like, seriously fuck up the enemy wizards that show up. Like violently fuck them up. Like, fucking level 12 fuck them up levels of fuck them up. on, enemy force. Come on, it's only about 10 minutes left. About 10 minutes left, and then you will have won. You will have rendered it like 10 minutes. You've only got 10 minutes, but then we will win if you don't beat us in the next 10 minutes. Come on now. There you are.
Speak, fool.
No wizards, though. Saying the truth. Don't have mana, dude. Tragic, truly tragic. I think, can we actually get through this without one of these towers blowing up? This is today's special question. Fantastic. Looks like we can.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Granted, it almost blew up, and then the fact that that didn't blow up is definitely going to be what causes. What causes more than one tower here to blow up. But still, point stands. We managed to actually save a tower for once.
Finally. I bow to your will.
My life for Nezul. Right.
Yes, master. Where shall my blood be spilled?
Let's get another tower up here so we can maintain our control. Ooh, hello.
At last, the mighty infernals have been sent to aid us. Rally them quickly, Death Knight. They are yours to command.
Yeah, there it is. Big fucking scary bastards, they are. The infernals. Big fucking scary bastards. I like infernals, they're great.
Tread lightly.
Our forces are under attack.
This is what is it?
My life for Nezul.
Okay, what the hell is going on here? That's another tower down.
Frostborn hungers. Speak, fool.
Fab, look how fucking bright the infernals are on the map here.
I gladly obey.
Like, literally just lighting up the fucking area.
I bow
these things.
To your will.
It's fantastic. They're great looking things. You can get them as pets in WoW. I don't, because I play demonology, and the glyph that allows you to keep one as a permanent pet is genuinely a waste of time if
no
you're playing
one
demonology.
Wants me around.
Because demonology relies on you being able to summon as many demons as possible at any given time, and you can summon these anyway. So, for a bit anyway, which makes maximum DPS. Anyway, that or I'm just playing demonology completely incorrectly, which, you know what, I would accept. If someone came up to me and said, Ethan, you've been playing demonology wrong the whole time, I'd believe you.
Speak, fool.
There's a lot of people who are a lot better at demonology than I am. Hi, lads. Weirdly focused on blowing up the towers rather than actually attacking my forces. I don't quite know why that is.
Frostborn.
Command me.
Yeah, let's also send out the invincible. Hi, lads.
Speak.
Oh, here we go. Here's where we get to use the mana burn.
Yeah,
that did, as expected, actually just ruin the enemy wizard, that. Yeah, because they are pretty solidly scary, those things.
I gladly obey. Yes, master. I wish only serve. I gladly obey.
I mean, it's good for our army that the enemy almost entirely focuses on the towers rather than on us.
Because
if they focused on us, we'd probably be in trouble. You know what I mean? Like, there'd probably be more issues for us if they
our gold mine has collapsed.
Yeah, gold mines collapsed. That's not really that big of a problem, though. Because we've got a lot of gold, and hello. To battle!
Summoning is
tread lightly.
Complete. Summoning is complete.
My life for Nezul.
Speak, fool.
Quickly heal that
at
one.
At last.
Up. There we go. Okay, we're getting close to done. I'm really expecting. I'm pretty sure there's one big push that happens very close to the end of the time. Much like actually the kind of similar mission where it's you're defending against undead in the human campaign, where there's one massive push that almost fucking destroys you right at the end, and I genuinely don't think there's any reasonable way to defend against it. They're just the huge like panic push that happens right at the finish.
Tread lightly.
Hello, lads. Okay, yeah, that tower's just gone.
My life for this.
I bow to you.
Okay, let's just quit. No, not put up a fucking necropolis. Let's just
yes,
quickly master. Start summoning a Ziggur out there.
I will
speak, fool. What is it now?
Okay, good. We're still holding out, basically using the same essential force we started with, the only difference being the occasional addition of demons. Again, the demons are pretty fucking hardcore.
Tread lightly.
Yeah, demons pretty hardcore. It's almost as if that's why everyone's kind of frightened of them, because they're pretty fucking hardcore when they actually show up. Don't show up much, but when they do, they're a problem. Do you know what I mean? Are you picking up what I'm putting down, smelling what I'm stepping in, etc.? Oh, okay, yep, we see you again.
Finally.
Let's go engage them before they actually reach us for once.
Summoning is complete. No one orders me.
Resurrect. Some of them might as well.
At last.
You almost feel sorry for them, in a way.
Frostborn hungers. Where shall my blood?
Because they just can't have been prepared for demons, really, could they?
Tread lightly.
Because they didn't know demons was going to be what was going to happen to them today. I'll say if you can hear the dog barking. But they didn't know that demons was what was. God, I'm so angry about that. I'm sorry about the dogs. I really don't know why my sister lets them bark constantly when she knows I'm recording. It's okay. They exploded before we even saw what the fuck was going on there. Oh, I fucking see ya.
Upgrade complete.
What is it now?
At last.
I see you, enemy forces. Don't you think we don't?
Tread lightly.
I mean, we didn't see you well enough. We didn't see you soon enough to stop you from blowing anything up. But we're definitely gonna fucking stop you blowing anything else up. I'll tell you that.
Speak. No one has been
allowed. Oh, bugger. Oh, bugger.
My life for Nezul.
Got to get going quick.
I gladly obey. My fate is sealed.
Oh, Jesus, they blew it all up.
I I wish only to serve.
Those maniacs. They blew it up!
Yeah.
God, they've killed some of my hounds.
Kael’thas must be defended. This is the hour of our victory. Our town is under attack.
Where are the balls? There he is. Yeah, this is the last big push that kind of makes you panic, yeah. I knew there was one last big push from the enemy that you can't really defend against, and all you've got to do is... all you can really do is... Shit!
This is more than...
Oh, that's fucking tragic. God damn it, right, fuck it. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Tomorrow, what I'll do is next episode will start with the end of this. The end of this mission. Yeah. Because I'm not doing half an hour again today. Nah, I've done my videos today. So that is good. Right, so I actually double checked to see see what the next mission was. Turns out there isn't one. So I've had to... Yeah, just kind of glue this on to the end of this, because this is the last mission of this campaign. I also, don't know if you're noticing all the one-hit kills here, I may or may not be cheating, because I can't be arsed doing this mission again if I can just cheat my way through it. I've literally been sitting here watching Top Gear on the other monitor while I've been waiting for this to go through. But we know I basically did it, it's fine. I mean, yes, I've at this point literally just kept the Infernals just kind of standing at the doors. I've also been really lazy and not actually putting my headphones on, so I'm just hoping that it sounds fine. It'll be fine, I'm sure. Although, honestly, actually, it does occur to me. I think this mission of all ones is one that the God mode actually won't help too much. At least if they got to Kael’thas, it wouldn't help, because he's not part of our faction. So he can actually still be killed. Ugh. The rest, no one else can, but he can still be killed. Anyway, it doesn't matter. It's done now.
Come forth, Lord Archimonde. Enter this world and let us bask in your power. Tremble, mortals, and despair. Doom has come to this world. You have done well, little lich. My plan worked perfectly.
Lord Archimonde, all the preparations have been made.
Very well, Tychondrius. Since the Lich King is of no further use to me, you dreadlords will now command the Scourge.
As you wish, Lord Archimonde.
Soon, I will order the invasion to begin. But first, I will make an example of these paltry wizards by crushing their city into the ashes of history.
This has got to be a joke. What happens to us now?
Be patient, young Death Knight. The Lich King foresaw this as well. You may yet have a part to play in his grand design. Agir, Uthar, Utharus. Lacun. Rathum
Sitharas Amanar Guthamus. Elar Suwaris, Azaratha, Rakas, Ikula. Belanora, Mordanos Melar, Ilamur no Farlos Kada.
And with that, the Undead campaign ends. And I believe the next campaign up is... yep, the second part of the Orc campaign. The invasion of Kalimdor. But... that has got to be all for me for now. I've been Human Rage Uncle Sideways, and, well, bye.
Is it done? Okay, cool. So, I'm just gonna quickly tell you about some links in the description. Not gonna take up too much of your time, because you've probably got other things to do and other videos to watch. So, in the description there, you're gonna find a link to my Patreon if you wanna support the channel, support me. Feel free to, you know, click that link and help me out down there. You'll also find a link to my Discord server, where I talk a lot of bullshit and occasionally play games with folk. So maybe go down there, join that Discord. Let's have a chat, you guys. Let's have a bit of an old chin wag. And you'll also find my Twitter, where I occasionally post dumb things. I think that's about it. Yeah, so I'm gonna go away now. Bye.